Saturday night all planned out. I'm gonna put on a nice suit because you know old Remy has to go out looking sharp. We'll give myself a hand. I'm gonna have dinner with 31 very.
Good about that.
Leave your family in him.
Oh, it, my fault.
It's left, right, left, right, then straight. Wait, no, no.
Look at this dickwad. Hi there.
Hear me!
Right, left, right.
I apologize.
Where then you straight. Grab the Wait, no, no, shit.
Sorry about that.
Then left again.
I slipped away.
Gotta keep looking for you, boy!
Been my woman.
All of y'all, get over here!
Get up!
You're one of our brothers!
Get out of here!
You're dead, cocksucker!
I'm pinned, you assholes!
Okay. Fuck! Got careless!
Oh my god! God!
Go where they go! Finish this motherfucker!
Get out of here!
This ain't fair. This ain't fucking fair.
Sight for sore eyes. Merle's holed up over at Perlis. What I hear, he's pissed as all hell. Wish I could see that asshole's face right about now.
Just so we're on the same page. Once I'm in there, I'm killing any motherfucker who gets in my way.
Ain't no one shedding tears for those pricks. You do what you think's best.
I'll be seeing you, Laveau.
Those Dixie assholes thought they could come here and pimp out our women. Our girls.
Problem, pal. Barbieri's got you covered.
dogs any fresher, they'd be barking.
Hey.
Mm-hmm.
He not only got the girls, he killed Doc, too.
Yeah, he was dead from shit.
Fuck, Doc gets off, the boys out there running those whores get off. I think Merle's gonna have himself coronary, he's so pissed.
You're just a nigga. How fucking tough can he be? He comes back, we'll light his ass up.
Suck a potato out of a tailpipe.
Wasn't all. He killed Doc, too.
Oh, fuck him. Any idiot can work a needle. But getting someone to work a cock? Oh, that's another story.
Yes, sir.
Oh!
What you gonna do, nigger?
This. Dixie motherfuckers are out of Perlis. Have your men come lock it down.
Good. I'll send some men over to see to the place. Run those Dixie motherfuckers out of the church, and Richie will have to respond.
In 1966, the FBI recruited me out of college. Chicago was my first assignment, but I was transferred down south in 68. I stayed there until 86, when I was promoted to assistant director of the criminal enterprise branch. I stayed with the Bureau until my retirement in 1999. There are so many stories about Cassandra. As a girl, she was kidnapped, killed, and brought back to life by a voodoo priest. She watched swamp rats rape and murder her sister. She shot her own father and dumped his body in the swamps. It's impossible to know what's true.
what hit him. And boy, I never thought I'd say this, but a blowjob from a colored girl? Goddamn, that's some sweetness.
Customers aren't allowed in this area.
All units, search is called off. Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrol.
You tread on thin ice, boy.
Huh?
You just think you're hiding.
What's Fourfinger got going on at the church?
There's all kinds of dope over at the church. If you destroy it, the boss is gonna lose a lot of money.
My crew will be in touch.
Nothing over here, boy.
Hit him from the other side.
Looked like a Paul Blatt sheep lost his fucking place. Oh,
gonna plug him.
Let him.
Behind that shit.
But I'm serious, man. You heard about the curse that witch put on Bobby?
That boy was weak-minded. And you are too, if you believe in that voodoo nonsense.
They say he couldn't get it up after that. Had the car accident, couldn't sleep, hair, started falling out.
It was all in his head.
Oh, yeah? So why'd he shoot himself?
Listen to me. That poor some bitch got drafted. You know, Bobby wasn't about to go to no war. And don't let them goddamn heathens and their devil worship nonsense get in your head.
Thank you.
When you get down to it, use Canada. Hear something you like, put into your sound. Or maybe someone hears you when they pull a bit. And then it all gets mixed up. Blood on the dirt floor.
Best not be screwing with me.
Doreen's knocked up again. Congratulations.
Like I need another goddamn brat to trip over. Told her to get on the goddamn pill, but she's too Catholic for that.
Know what? You're better off doing like I do. Get off at the cat house.
Fuck. Probably cheaper. Of course, if Doreen found out, she'd cut my nuts right off.
area is for employees only. You want me to get the police down here? That wasn't so hard, was it? I'm calling the police.
Could have sworn I heard something.
You're gonna tell me about the dope operation.
The boss has got enforcers dealing around the hollow.
You work for me now.